need to know your head's in the right place.
That's discrimination, that's it. She's clearly got some kind of mental health issues. Do you not believe in mental health, sir? Love creating mental health stigma, do you, sir?
Can't see it, sir, it doesn't exist, sir.
Your dad always told you to man up, so you've suppressed your emotions all your life, sir.
You want to lock her in an asylum like it's the 1950s instead of helping her, sir?
No! Done a course.